Mr. Seun Fakorede, Oyo State Commissioner for Youth and Sports, has pledged that there will be a paradigm shift in sports development in the state under Governor Seyi Makinde.
By the special grace of God, I mean under the leadership of His Excellency Engineer Seyi Makinde, Oyo State will not remain the same. And like, you know, His Excellency has rightly said, it's going to be business, you know, unusual in Oyo State. So we are going to change, you know, the paradigm of things. The paradigm has even shifted. So, and I want you, you know, I want to encourage us all, you know, to keep doing whatever we need to do, and then to keep, you know, protecting and promoting, you know, the image of our beloved, you know, Pacesetter State.
He also appreciated the executive members of SWAN for their visit and promised not to be a commissioner for football, but also sports.
I'm not, you know, the commissioner for, you know, football. I'm the commissioner for, you know, sports. So, by the special grace of God, you know, a lot of sports, you know, there are a lot of sports that we have. And the truth is, you know, one of our plans, you know, our, you know, major plan is to focus on the ones that we really have, you know, ground. We really have strength, you know, in. And then from there, we can now, you know, project, you know, to the other ones that we are just trying to, you know, to develop.